Good Sunday morning to you this December 13th. I'm Julia Fellow. From Storm Team 4, meteorologist Kristen Kershane says today will be partly to mostly cloudy and cool with a high of 33 degrees. Tonight will be mostly cloudy with a few flurries possible up north. The low will be 21 with wind gusts up to 20 miles per hour. Hold on to your hats. In your top stories, Wisconsin residents could see 50,000 doses of Pfizer's new COVID-19 vaccine as early as Monday. Perfect timing as just more than 4,000 new cases were confirmed yesterday alone. A grim reminder of the impact of this virus. The state health department reported 50 additional deaths. Now more than 4,000 people have died of COVID-19 in our state since the start of this pandemic. Meanwhile, the U.S. government has purchased an additional 100 million doses of Moderna coronavirus vaccine. That brings the total to the government that has that specific vaccine to 200 million doses. If approved for emergency use, 20 million doses from the initial purchase will be delivered by the end of this month, and the rest in the first few months of next year. An FDA advisory committee is scheduled to meet this Thursday to review Moderna's application for emergency use authorization. Decision 2020 now, the 10 Wisconsin electors are set to cast their votes for president-elect Joe Biden tomorrow. However, the Trump campaign is making a last-ditch effort to toss out the result with a lawsuit in the state Supreme Court, which was just thrown out of court this weekend. Happening today, another tough semester through the pandemic, UW-Madison holding its virtual commencement ceremony for nearly 3,000 graduates. It's going to be a virtual commencement for the spring students, and their families will be able to watch the ceremony online. Also will be available to the public. No password needed. It begins at 11 this morning. That's the 4 to Know in your weather. Have a great day.